started to sing, so... Finally.
Must convene the Brethren Court. As one of the nine pirate lords, you must honor the call.
A piece of eight. Nine of them, you say?
My new friend in Singapore was very specific, sir. Nine pieces of eight.
What's the significance of that, I wonder?
Does it matter? There's nothing can hold against the Armada, not with the Flying Dutchman at the lead.
Nothing we know of. Did your friend happen to mention where the Brethren Court are meeting?
He was mum on that, sir.
Then he knows the value of information. Better keep this between ourselves. Perhaps you'll consider an alternative arrangement. One which requires absolutely nothing from you, but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation. Square my debt with Jones. Guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
You can keep Barbosa. The belligerent homunculus and his friend with the wooden eye, both. And Turner. Especially Turner. The rest go with me aboard the Pearl, and I'll lead you to Shipwreck Cove, where I will hand you the pirates, and you will not hand me to Jones. Bloody fair deal, don't you think?
And what becomes of Miss Swan?
What interest is she to you?
I point out that we are still short one pirate lord, and I'm as content as a cucumber to wait until Sao Fang joins us.
Sao Fang is dead.
That's Felicia Bacciocchi and her sister Alicia.
You probably looked all this up just to impress me.
Did it work?
Whoa, look. Hey, it's an Indian head penny. 1898. Good omen.
You're the good omen.
Tell her it's for luck.
Sam says it's for luck.
boy. Do it while the spirit's in you.
$5 gold. How do you like that? Knocking off a guy for $5.
That isn't the reason. Gold money's illegal.
Then give it back to him. Let's get out of here.
Can I help your sister?
Three plums, 14.
Say, you're lucky.
Yeah, hope it keeps up. You mind? This ain't your day, is it?
It ain't.
Tether your ponies and sit by the campfire and listen a while till I tell you my tale.
Blackjack.
Hit me. Again. Again. It's too much.
No, Harley, no.
I've got to. My luck's gotta change. This is my lucky day.
so you finally made it. Well, you worked hard for it.
Yeah.
You bet. There you go. Fare is a dollar and a half.
What?
Fare went up to a dollar and a half as of midnight.
You're kidding. Look. I've got 97 cents.
No.
It's raining like mad out there.
Ugh.